Well, we've now reached the end of day four. Yesterday we walked over from Newport over to just the other side of Bristol around the Yate area, and we had quite a tough day to a point, but we were very happy to see my wife and Robin's wife as well. So we were able to catch up with a few members of our family, which helped brighten the day. It was a lovely sunny day yesterday. And we found ourselves then on the edge of Chipping Salisbury on our way back, and then we left this morning for as far as we could get along. Really, we were aiming for Calne, but I'm really happy that I've been able to get a little further along to give us a bit more flexibility. I've made it as far as Chairhill, and we're right opposite the White Horse at Chairhill and the famous Wellington monument very close to the road as well. So I had a fantastic view as I was walking towards the end of today. Shame I didn't have my best camera with me, but I did take a few shots on the iPhone, which I will get uploaded. But it's going pretty well. We're ahead of schedule now, which is really good, and we're now over halfway through. So we're really happy with how things are going. And we're on target. And thank you so much for your continued support and donations. We're now over £7,000, and that's great. Thank you so much for your continued support. Thank you. See you soon.